What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to set up and play an FTB Sky Adventures server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Minecraft is Minecraft, and while it has a place in everyone's hearts, that doesn't mean it can't get boring at times. This causes players to look for some other ways to play, which can be found in modpacks. One of these is FTB Sky Adventures, which mixes in the skyblock style with other quests. With time, your basic island will grow into a technological and magical paradise, but first, let's go over how to get started. Head to the Apex server panel and stop the server, and then you can scroll down to the game file section and open the drop-down menu. Find and select FTB Sky Adventures and then confirm the version change, and in the next prompt, it is recommended to generate a new world. After this, you can restart the server to load up the mod pack. Now from the Apex panel, enter the config files in the left-hand menu, and here you can find and click on the server settings option. Scroll down and find the level type field, and then change that text field to void, and press save at the bottom of the page. Generate a new world when prompted, and then restart the server again. Now, before you or any other players can join the server, the FTB Sky Adventures mod pack has to be installed client-side. Visit the FTB app download page and click the download button for your operating system, and then save the file and run that file to install the program. And once that's done, you can open the app and enter the browse section and then search for Sky Adventures. Select FTB Sky Adventures and then press the green install button. Next, change the version to 1.5.0, press install, and once it's done, you can head to the new instance and then press play. Once you join your server, you're going to find yourself on a small island. This will have a large tree, a small building, and a dried up fishing hole. There is plenty to do, but a few steps will be important. Before you can get started, you're going to have to join a team. To do this, just open your chat and press the first click here message. In the new window, press create a new team, and then choose a color and press accept. Once that's done, you'll be part of a team and you can access the other features from the mod pack. One of the two items in your inventory is going to be the Akashic Tome. When right-clicked, this book opens a menu with a ton of options. By selecting a book, the tome will transform into the selected option, allowing you to view information on various mods. When you're done, left-clicking the air will transform the Akashic Tome back into its original state. One of the main features of FTB Sky Adventures is the inclusion of the quest book. This book provides various goals to work through in the pack and to get set up. When you first open the book, there's going to be a ton of buttons and icons. If you look at the top of the screen, you're going to find various icons representing the categories of quests. These include the starter quests, weapons, food, farms, and more. While you can view each of the quests now, we are going to stick to the Getting Started quest line. To start, click the money icon, which is going to display your required tasks. In this case, you're going to need to collect 16 oak wood planks, which can be crafted from the island tree. Once that's done, the quest should automatically complete, allowing you to click the reward. Any rewards should automatically be added to your inventory. Almost every quest reward is going to provide you with a currency of varying amounts. These can be redeemed in the last tab of the quest book. Here, you can purchase spawn eggs, XP, mob farm spikes, and much more. The items tend to get expensive though, so it might be smart to save any of the money that you get for the big items. From here, you can continue to complete the quest provided and expand your island, gather more items, and more. With time, you'll begin making important mob farms and technology, which is going to bring your gameplay to the next level. While it can be overwhelming at first, sticking to your quest book is the best way to stay on track. If you get an error when joining the server, first make sure that the server is set to FTB Sky Adventures, and then wait until it is online after the restart. You also want to make sure you're launching the mod pack in the FTB app, and that you've selected the 1.5.0 version. If not, delete the instance and re-download it again with that version. If you enter the world and you keep falling through a void, this might happen if the world type was not properly set in the config files. To fix this, go back into the config files and server settings from earlier and make sure that the level type is set to void. After entering that level type, press the save button, generate a new world, and then restart the server. Skyblock is known to be difficult, so if you want something in the same style that might be a little bit easier to understand, this is going to be perfect. The quest book shows you the way, and with the ability to buy items through your rewards, it's a lot easier to progress. That's all for this one, and as always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.